Hi, I'm Pradeepan Ravi. I work for CVDEP India. CVDEP is an organization based in Bangalore. We work on workers' rights and corporate accountability across several states in India. We mainly focus on sectors such as garments, leather, electronics and plantation. We have been working in these sectors since 2000, mainly to build the capacity of workers to organize and represent themselves. CVDEP is also part of various international campaigns and networks that work to bring pressure on international brands to take up responsibilities for their supply chains. In the garment and leather sectors, low wage is a very big issue. Workers are paid much lesser than the living wage and they often struggle to make ends meet. Occupational health and safety is another major concern in the leather industry, where workers are prone to various kinds of health hazards arising out of poor working conditions. So these are the issues that should be addressed by the brands and suppliers on an urgent basis. CVDEP organizes training programs for leather and garment sector workers. Through these training programs, workers get to learn about the labor laws and other legal entitlements. They also get to understand the importance and need for collectivization and building leadership.